guys, get comfortable because you're in Rachel's Fun Corner. And today I will be doing the If Squishies Were Real tag, I think it's a tag, by Courtney Squishies. Courtney Squishies, thank you so much for tagging me in this. I'm so happy that you tagged me. And I'm sorry that I was a little late on doing it, but didn't forget about it. I'm definitely gonna do it. So let's just get right on to this video. So I'm sorry that my nails are wet, so it's going to be hard to squish. My bunny cake. In real life, it would be the new logo to McDonald's because of the rosy cheeks and it's like creepy, and McDonald's mascot right now is a clown and stuff, and so the rosy cheeks just resemble a creepy I don't know. But it looks like the new McDonald's logo. Our son. Kids' new obsessions. Lamb blocks. So all of these come out and you buckle it in. It's like Legos, but in all these come out and you put them back in and they make a shape. I just made that up, by the way. The Tooth Fairy. With the wings. Our tooth fairy. And last, but certainly not least, world's best invention. Hottest sunglasses. I'm sorry, I don't have two of these because that would look really cool. But yeah. The world's new hottest sunglasses. I can just imagine people on the beach wearing pineapples as sunglasses. That'd be so funny. So yeah, that was a very short video, but I definitely enjoyed it. That it was super funny. So if you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to like, comment, and hit that big red subscribe button. Bye, guys!